She listens to what you're saying.
Right.
So it actually comes from who she is, you know. And as far as the concept goes, you know, Vinay and I always thought that lots of years from now, because we record all our lives on our phones and our computers and our things, and if nothing was left, then probably whoever discovered us, like we discover some archaeological remains or some Egyptian civilization or something, we would just discover like memories of people, and that's what we
did.
At least, like, whose memory would you like to see? You need a face like that you would really like to see it. So then when he told us that we are permitted to take her in a song, then we said, yeah, now this concept, you know, for a long time we've been thinking that we said, no, that's a face that, you know, classic beauty, and, you know, so.
On screen, yeah, while she's working professionally, the kind of persona she has is like she's a taskmaster. Unko jo chahiye, wo chahiye. And she knows how to get things done, you know, direction.
No, I
kind of disagree. I think she's the gentlest of souls. And she works on the job like it's her first job. And that is what is inspiring, you know. When we also come in and you feel a little apprehensive because she's been a director and who she is. But whenever, every day, whether it was rehearsal, whether it was shoot, she truly, truly works like it's her first job. So, you feel like you're working with a big debut from a newcomer. You're standing, you don't know. Even if you're going to toilet break, we're going to send you. So she's just such a joy and such a pleasure to work with.
A director's actor.
Yeah, totally.
Right. So yahan pe ye director actor ki baat ho gayi. You know, I'm sure hum log sab wait kar rahe hain ki aage kaun-kaun se projects hum log kis kis avatar mein dekhenge. Lekin usse pehle, aaj superstar ke saath saath she is in this birthday girl avatar also. So it's time to cut the cake. Hai na? To ho jaye, we have this amazing cake hamare saath. And Tanish bhai, last and final call. Also, we have the super singer Neha Kakkar with us, one of the most loved singers, and of course, T-Series Parivar ki kafi close hai, aur bade sare super duper hits liye T-Series ke saath. She'll be here in a moment, but before that, can we have the cake, please? We'll have a quick photo op, yes, jiska intezaar aap log kar rahe the. Yes, it's time for a quick photo op. We can do that. Yeah.
बोलने में क्या आ रहा है? मैं उनका खाता हूँ तो उनको बोलने में क्या आ रहा है? भाई भाई कौन है? ओ भाई साहब,
स्टील।
यार बहुत सही है, बहुत सही है।
लुकिंग बाहर
और तो और तो।
And before we get the cake over here, there are some very important people. Unko bhi main, this is the moment when I'd like to invite them on stage. Stage ka jahan bhi hum hai. Give it up for Mr. Vinod Bhanushali, ladies and gentlemen. The rock star is here. Very, very important part of T-Series. Mr. Shiv Sharana, ladies and gentlemen. Senior VP Films T-Series, he's also here. हर बार ये होता है कि भूषण सर चाहते हैं कि पूरी टीम यहाँ पर हो, साथ कोई भी ओकेजन हो, साथ में सेलिब्रेट करें. The entire T series music team, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Shivam is here. I just saw him somewhere. भूषण सर, मैं क्या हूँ? आप ही ऑर्डर दे दीजिए, तब आ जाएंगे सब.
शिवम, मोहन, राज, विवेक, please come on stage.
See, suddenly they appeared from somewhere.
Ashish comes.
Right, there comes the cake, and the moment that all of us have been waiting for.
Raja, I'm going to go to the house.